power vested in me, I now pronounce you man and knife.